Yo, what's up guys, your boy Swills here, and today it's Marcus Marathon, 3 videos in a week. Hey, he's back again. He's becoming a crazy regular on this channel.
Fan favorite.
Yep, exactly, Marcus Smith. And today we have another album review. I know, crazy, right? We've got Baby Keem. What's it called?
The Melodic Blue.
And I can tell you, I feel like sleeping after listening to this one. Marcus, let's go through the first song. We won't waste your time, just like Baby Keem wasted ours.
Wow.
So
that was disrespectful.
The album was disrespectful, let's be honest here. Let's play the first song, Trademark USA, and let me know what you thought.
I can't help but feel neglected.
Well, this song, this entire album, I'm just going to start off, this album is a letdown. After listening to Family Ties off the jump, I was like, wow, this album's going to be crazy. I listened to it. I was falling asleep the whole time. Sean, I don't know about you.
This wasn't good.
This is not a strong album. Trademark USA.
The ending was good.
The ending of this song was good. First half.
5 out of 10 for me for this song. 5 out of 10.
I'm going to give it a 6.
Put it this way. I think there might have been 2 Drake songs that got 5 out of 10 or below. This one starts with a 5 out of 10.
That's a rough start, right?
All
there.
Right, what's the next one?
Next one, Pink Panties, Baby Keem. Sounds like a Playboy Cardi, Trippy Red, Rage beat.
Yeah, I gotta say, Baby Keem just seems like just a bad Playboy Cardi.
I'm like, bro, what is this?
Nobody listens to this unironically.
I'm gonna give this one a 5, bro.
It sounds like the song that he goes, blow the whistle. From GTA 5. I don't know. Anyway. That song is like 3 out of 10.
3. That's rough.
Maybe a 4.
Alright, next. Scapegoats. This song was only a minute long.
Oh, this was a good one.
This was a good one,
but it's... Why so short, though?
No beat drop. It was just him straight spitting. I'm gonna give this one a 7.4.
Yeah, this was good. I give it a 7. What's the next one?
Next we have Range Brothers. People on Twitter.
How can you
People
say
on Twitter were
song?
Gassing this song up. I don't know what's wrong with you guys.
How can you say that's good?
This one was featuring Kendrick Lamar.
Kendrick was not good at all.
He wasn't.
Go to Kendrick's
Was
part.
This the top of the morning one?
Yes. Here we go. Kendrick, what is going on with you, buddy? You are falling off harder than Chance the Rapper.
Like, bro.
Where's the part? Where is it? Further back.
Like, bro. Like, Kendrick, bro.
Sounds like a soundboard. This guy's got a soundboard
like
on a song.
We're gonna have to fight after this.
Kendrick,
one, bro,
what is this? You're not the GOAT. You can't be the GOAT.
My top 5 is Drake. Like, bro, this is not good, bro.
This
next song. This
song
was
2
like,
out of 10.
2?
2. That was not good. It's not good. 5, 6 is average. Like 4 and 5 is below par. 3, 2, and 1 are like bad.
I'm giving it a 4.9.
This is bad.
I'm giving it a 4.9.
This is bad.
Next song we got Issues. No feature on this one. This one wasn't, I don't think this one is rapping, it's just singing. This one is just average, 5.3. It wasn't anything special. What about you?
I'll go 6.9. I actually don't mind it.
Okay. Next six, song, nine. We got Gorgeous.
Sounds like Kanye, 808s and Heartbreak a little bit. How could you be so heartless? Why is this good all of a sudden? Why is this good all of a sudden? It wasn't this good. No, I don't think so.
I'm gonna give this one a 7.6.
I'll go 7.5. Yeah, that's good.
We'll have to come back to this one later.
Yeah, we were listening to it and it was not good, and this is like different.
Okay, anyway.
Best song now, on the album.
Look at that. That's South Africa right there. I know it's backwards for you guys.
All right, here we go.
South Africa. Bro, this...
Give it a zero.
This song is trash. All right, this one...
Gives me an aneurysm.
I'm giving this one a two, bro.
Zero. Zero.
Zero.
I don't...
Zero?
It's a zero. It is awful.
Oh, my God. He gave it a...
It's a zero. It's a zero. This is trash.
That's rough.
It literally... It sounds like he going on a piano and going... Dun, 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 dun,
dun, dun, dun, dun. Yeah, this one... This song is rough, bro. Baby Keem, if you're listening, I'm sorry, bro. You need to do better.
This is awful, man.
Lost Souls. This one is decent, if I remember correctly.
I don't remember.
Oh, wait, no. This is the one you said you weren't paying attention to.
Does this one have a beat switch in it? Oh, this is the song with the OnlyFans in the beginning, right? Was it? I mean, these songs sound good from the middle of it.
No, the OnlyFans song was towards the end of the album, I think. Bro, start talking.
Oh. I remember this one.
Oh, yes, that's on. Yo, the flow. Listen to this, guys. Like, bro,
oh my gosh.
That's why we said this song is trash.
His beat was like 9.5 out of 10.
And then the flow.
The rapping is
trash.
2 out of 10.
I'm gonna give this one a 4. I'm giving it a 4, bro.
You know, it's not a song killer. I'd give it a 6. I'd give it a 6. I can still listen to it. Like,
all right, okay. Next. Coco with Don Toliver.
I didn't like this one.
You didn't like this one?
This one had a whack beat. Like, it didn't fit Don Toliver at all.
That's true. Well, I mean, neither did Moon by Alpha Donda. That wasn't really his style either, but he still went crazy.
Yeah, but Moon's actually good.
Oh, this is the OnlyFans song.
Oh, yeah, this song's getting a 3. Alright, let's get to Don Toliver's part if you can. Let's hear a little bit of Don. This doesn't sound like Don Toliver. Like, if this isn't a Don Toliver beat.
This song is 6. Flat 6.
I give it a... Nah, I won't give it a 3. That's harsh. 4.5. Still below average.
Alright, next song. Family Ties with Kendrick. This song, I like this song a lot. I'm giving it an 8.3.
Sounds like a J. Cole NBA intro on ESPN commercial teaser.
Wow, that is oddly specific.
You know, if you know, you know. Six.
I'm giving it an 8.3.
I can't listen to a song that goes, "Hey there, brother."
Amazing, brother.
Amazing, brother.
Like Kendrick and Baby Keem both went crazy on this song. I'm giving it an 8.3. I'll bump it up to an 8.5. Hold up, brother. All right, next song, Scars.
Oh, this one sounded a lot like Kanye, like 808s. I didn't like it that much though. I hate 808s and Heartbreak to begin with. So
I think it's his worst album. I haven't even listened to it.
Unless you're listening to like Heartless.
How could you be so heartless? Alright, next. I'll give this one a 5. Nothing special.
4. I'll go 4.5 for that one.
4.5. Now we got Durag Activities.
Great Travis feature on this one. This was a much better feature than Drake.
This was a single that got released months ago.
I would argue this Travis feature is better than Certified Lover Boy feature.
Yeah, that's easy.
On whatever that song was called. I think it's better than Praise God feature. I think this feature is better than the Praise God feature.
Really?
Travis comes into his own on this one. Go to Travis's part. He just goes hard on the beat. If this was just Travis, I'd give this song like an 8.
I'm giving it a 7.3.
I give it a 6.5.
Travis, keep it up, man. Drop Utopia. I'm waiting.
We want to review this.
Next, you got Boo Man.
Oh my God. Oh my God, this beat is awful. This beat is awful.
There were points in this album where Sean and I would look at each other and we would try our best not to laugh at it, bro. This was one of those songs.
You know what? This is a song where he actually like went kind of hard on, but the beat.
This sounds like old Cardi.
You know what it sounds like to me? Like the trumpets in the background?
Yeah.
It sounds like that YouTube video where it's like the worst beat ever made.
What the? Man, no, hold on.
Find it on YouTube. It's got like a picture of like LeBron James in the background. That, the bottom one, I think. I think it's that one. Is it this one?
I don't think it is this one.
I think it is.
Is it, maybe it's this one?
No, it definitely isn't that one. Yep. It just sounds like that. It sounds like that. That's how bad that beat is.
Nothing like it.
Sounds like it, in my opinion. Yes, it does. It does. It does. All right, if you know, you know.
I'm giving this one 4.9. That was not...
Three.
You said 3 and below is bad, right?
Three is like bad. Like four is like subpar, but 3 is bad.
Right,
I wouldn't listen to anything below like a 7 though.
Showing us high standards. Look at this guy.
You want to like the music you listen to, don't you?
Now we're on a first order of business.
This one I don't think was that good either. This one was forgettable. Oh, this is just generic. This is so generic. 4. Try something different.
4.9.
It sounds like something though.
This sounds like a Cardi snippet. Alright, now we have Vent. I think this one is the crazy one, right? Good.
This one was crazy.
The beat on this one, fire.
This was a good song, I think. I remember there was something off about it, but we liked it.
I think it was the second half of the song, but the beat was just good.
The beat was good the whole time, I think.
Been punched in your motherfucking face.
Bro,
I was just repeating the lyrics of the song. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to dearly apologize.
Peely will peely side of the street. You saw a big black guy in the car. Anyways, guys, he apologizes for his actions.
YouTube.
He's done it 3 times already. It's just a theme of the video at this point.
I was just singing along to the lyrics of the song.
No filter.
I'm sorry. Frank Ocean better, by the way. Extreme Blonde. Ooh, that's rough. Nah, we're skipping the song just because you did that.
Yeah, it's alright. It's like a 6.5.
Oh, this is the song that was like, what was that song called?
Bro, it sounded like All the Stars.
All the Stars with SZA. Like...
Listen to this. Now listen to that.
That's rough.
And then play when Baby Keem starts rapping. And get to the part where he starts talking a little bit. Now play Down Girl by Roy Woods. Bro, it's like this guy ripped off multiple people, man. This guy ripped off Kendrick and Roy Woods.
And SZA, bro. Don't forget about SZA. And
SZA. SZA was a feature, though.
I think SZA's one of the best female
artists
of all time.
Ripped off Black Panther.
Come on, Sean.
Take a knee.
I don't think you should have done that.
Alright.
I'm giving that song 6.
Yeah, I think it's 6.
It was okay.
But the album?
Album.
It's got so many flops. It's so bad.
Six, bro.
The album, like the songs, the average of the songs combined might be like a 4.5. Like
I gave it a 4.6, yeah.
But as a whole, the album, it's like a 3.
Wow.
It's like a 3. It's a bad album. It just is. This new Baby Keem track, this new Baby Keem record, it's not good. Hey guys, Nothany Way Tano here. And today we're doing a review of the new Baby Keem album.
Hey, before you end this video, you got anything you want to say to my fans?
To your fans?
Yeah. On the new Will's channel.
What?
I'm commandeering your channel.
Your what?
I'm taking your channel over.
Your what?
Yeah.
Yo, what is up, guys? It's your boy Swells here.